Hello watchers, welcome back to another video of the channel TheMSTV. I hope you are doing great. Today we are going to watch Asteroid 2023 KA2 racing towards Earth. NASA telescopes show how close it will come. NASA has warned that Asteroid 2023 KA2 will make a close approach to Earth soon. Here is what you should know about this space rock. A colossal 360-foot asteroid just buzzed Earth yesterday. Thankfully, it didn't pose any threat, but already another one is fast approaching. Asteroid 2023 KA2, part of the Apollo group of asteroids, is on its way and it will come remarkably close to Earth soon. NASA discovered this asteroid just a few days ago, on May 22, 2023. According to NASA's asteroid tracking data, the asteroid has an estimated size of 33 feet. This celestial object is classified within the Apollo group, a collection of asteroids named after the pioneering 1862 Apollo, which was the first of its kind to be identified. Will this asteroid be a matter of concern? Asteroid 2023 KA2. Based on NASA Sineos data, the asteroid is zooming through space at an astonishing pace of 57,597 km per hour. Information from the sky.org indicates that this asteroid completes a single orbit around the Sun in approximately 1084 days. However, the aspect causing the greatest concern is its uncomfortably close approach to Earth. It is said to pass at a distance of a mere 253,000 miles, which is nearly equivalent to the distance between the Moon and Earth. It is worth highlighting that the average distance separating Earth and the Moon is approximately 339,000 miles. Is it potentially hazardous? The responsibility of evaluating the risk of near-Earth objects that approach our planet is that of the Center for NEO Studies at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory. It maintains a list that assesses the potential impact hazards by asteroids. NASA's JPL employs the term potentially hazardous objects to label space rocks that come within 4.6 million miles of Earth and have a size larger than approximately 150 meters. Althak Asteroid 2023 KA2 does not meet the criteria for being categorized as potentially hazardous based on its size. Its close approach to Earth is a cause for concern. This is because even a slight deviation from its orbit could lead to a collision with Earth, causing regional damage.
If you really like our video, feel free to support us with a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe our channel and look forward to the videos that will be waiting for you in the future. Thanks for watching.